News 8 Matt Belanger is live this morning at the show where you can find cars of all colors. Right, Matt?
Good morning, Susan, to you. This car, it's not silver. It's something, you know, gray metallic or something like that. But, you know, there are a lot of white vehicles on this floor during this show, so there's probably some truth to that. Now, we're getting to try out some of this technology this morning. This is an Acura SUV. You can see it has the GPS, global positioning system screen right here. A whole host of buttons over here in the center console with the audio system. And it even has a button here on the wheel. If you can push it, I'm going to try it out. Call WGAL.
No phones have been found.
That's obviously not wired for the phone yet this morning, but these cars are just loaded with the latest technology, and the ones that are proving very popular for this show. It's no secret that competition in the auto industry is strong, and manufacturers are doing everything they can to meet consumer demands.
They want something that they can get into where they have their iPod tunes playing on the radio, they can tell where they're going, and you know, they need to be in constant contact.
And of course, one of the best parts about the auto show is that it gives people a chance to look at that latest technology up close. Now, of course, the manufacturers would hope that people are careful when they go ahead and open these doors and take a closer look, but most of the vehicles, except for those very prized concept cars, are unlocked. So if you do come out to the show, feel free to come up close and give these vehicles a look. The show opens again at 1 o'clock this afternoon. That's the latest for now from Harrisburg. Back to you.
Thank you, Matt. And there is a charge to get into that show. There is a special section on the auto and boat show that's set up on our website. That's WGAL.com. There's a schedule of events, a map of the farm show complex, and some photos.